Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and assalamualaikum to Dr. Huda and Dr. Latifah. My name is Michael bin Mokhtar, 170325. Now today I will present a little information about my proposal thesis, which the title is Physiochemical Properties and Sensory Acceptance of Chicken Nuggets Substituted with Chia Seed, which in the scientific name is Salvia Hispanica. Alright, for an abstract or summary of my study is chicken meat has been a great source of protein. Although it is high in protein, it's also high composition of cholesterol and saturated fat. Chicken meat may lead to cardiovascular diseases, which is heart attack and obesity. The main objective of this study was to substitute chia seed into chicken nuggets to increase its nutritional value. And chia seed is gel forming ability, stabilized meat immersion, reduced viscosity system, and good water holding ability. Alright, for the test, sample A as the control, 100% chicken meat. Sample B has 5% substitution of chia seed to chicken meat. Sample C has 10% substitution of chia seed to chicken meat, while sample D has 15% substitution of chia seed to chicken meat, and sample E has 20% substitution of chia seed to chicken meat. Alright, analysis that I will do is analysis of water holding capacity, cooking loss, proximate analysis such as crude fat content, crude protein content, H content, moisture content, and carbohydrate content. Also, I will do analysis for caloric content, textural profile analysis, and color analysis, and sensory acceptability. Alright, for the problem statement of my study is chicken meat has higher saturated fat and lack of nutrients. Based on Nation Food Composition Database, MyFCD in 1997, chicken have 17.1 gram of fat per 100 gram serving and 0 gram of fiber. One of the alternative ingredients to reduce the meat rich in antioxidants, and they provide fiber, iron and calcium comes from chia seed. Omega-3 fatty acid from chia help raise up HDL cholesterol, which is it is the good cholesterol that protect against heart attack and stroke. Alright, for the objective of my study is first, I want to determine the physical properties of chicken nuggets substituted with chia seed powder. And I want to determine the chemical properties of chicken nuggets substituted with chia seed powder. And lastly is to determine the sensory acceptability of chicken nuggets substituted with chia seed powder using 9-point hedonic scale. A little review from previous study. First, composition of meat. Composition of meat composed with water, protein, amino acids, minerals, fat and fatty acid, vitamins and carbohydrates. Alright, quality of meat and its factor. Quality of meat affect by generic propensity of animal. Meat replacer defined as any meat base, vegetable base, healthier or less expensive source to certain meat product as alternative. Origin of chicken nugget, which is product of chicken meat that is breaded or battered than deep fried or baked. Composition of chicken nugget and its relation with health. Most of chicken nugget have high amount of fats and salt. High amount of salt will be risk to human health as it is a main factor to hypertension, kidney failure and heart attack. History and characteristic of chia plant. Alright, chia plant is native to central southern Mexico and Guatemala. Chia plant have purple or white flower. Alright, nutritional value and health benefit of chia seed. They are loaded with fiber, protein, omega-3 fatty acids and various micronutrients. Functional properties of chia seed. Chia seed is an excellent nutritious food with good physiochemical and functional qualities and very promising for use in food industry. Application of chia seed in food development and product. Chia seed is a good thickener, gel forming and chelating agent, foam enhancer, emulsifier, suspending agent and rehydration factor. This means that chia seed is very good use in food product. Alright, material and method. First, I will do preparation of chicken nuggets substituted with chia seed powder. Then, I will do analysis of water holding capacity, analysis of cooking loss, approximate analysis, analysis of caloric content. Then, I will do textural profile analysis, which I want to analyze springiness, hardness, cohesiveness, adhesiveness. Then color analysis and sensory acceptance test. After that, and lastly, I will do analysis of data. Alright, for the expected result, I expect that chia seed can possibly substitute chicken meat in several percentage of chicken nugget food product, and chia seed can give good quality in physical and chemical properties of chicken nugget and provide benefits for human health. Alright, for the water holding capacity, I expect that chicken nugget treated with chia seed varied in between 30% to 60%. Increased amount of chia seed will have significant effect on water holding capacity, where 20% of chia seed will has higher water holding capacity compared to other sample. Alright, for the cooking loss, I expect that in range 20% to 30%. Crude fat analysis using short-term apparatus, I expect that chicken nuggets substituted with chia seed will give in range between 8% to 10%. For crude protein analysis using Kejadal method, I will expect that higher amount of chia seed powder will give less protein content due to the chicken meat decreasing. Ash content that be expected is highest amount of chia seed substituted in chicken nuggets will give highest percentage of ash content. Moisture content analysis using oven drying method, I expect that lowest amount of chia seed substituted in chicken nugget will give highest percentage of moisture content. Carbohydrate content will give expected result that the most content of chia seed substitute with give highest percentage of carbohydrate content. For TPA, I expect that most content of chia seed will give most springiness, chewiness, hardness, cohesiveness and stiffness. Color analysis using colorimeter, I expect that will give most content will give less lightness. Alright, just for me, thank you.